Hello everyone, it's Lydia again. Today I will recommend another glass coffee pot with vanilla strain. Compared to the previous one, both material of these two pots is borosilicate glass, but this one is with a special craft which called vanilla strain. And the capacity of this coffee pot we had is 400 milliliters. We also have a smaller